Hi, I'm Mike Trom with Cal OES. We're in Pajaro in Monterey County following the flooding due to the recent winter storms. Cal OES is coordinating with local, state, and nonprofit organizations on debris cleanup and removal of household items and hazardous waste. Teams of volunteers are working hard to assist residents affected by the damage. For more information, visit news.caloes.ca.gov and visit us on all our social media platforms.